So welcome to a video series where we will try to develop our own switched mode power supply. It will be a 12 volt constant voltage power supply and it will be based on a flyback topology. If we look around ourselves, flyback converters are everywhere, be it our mobile phone chargers, bench power supplies or driver circuit for the induction heaters. Also, they are the first choice for the design engineers when it comes to development of auxiliary power supply for some high power systems. Flyback converters are widely accepted because they operate on very high frequency, which reduces the size of magnetics drastically. These magnetics, which are generally flyback transformers made out of ferrite material, can provide galvanic isolation between high voltage line supply and low voltage output supply. Also, these supplies make use of a controller, due to which operation in constant current mode or constant voltage mode becomes very easy to implement. And with improved line and load regulation, when it is compared to conventional transformer based power supplies, we get an upper hand. Also, the protection features like under voltage lockout and short circuit protection can easily be achieved. This is the very first video of a series where we will develop an intuitive understanding about pulse width modulation, or PWM for short. These switching pulses will be used to fire a MOSFET. So let us understand it with the use of MATLAB simulations.